All right. Next Saturday night, Rip Oliver.
No, gosh, I've got not to worry about next Saturday night. I got to start out tomorrow in Woodburn. Got to go to Longview, Cottage Grove, you name it, go right on down to Medford. Last time I was in Medford, all hell broke loose. It's going to break loose again because the assassin has got the old bad dog backed up to a corner, and I'm going to come out biting some ass. You people, I just have to look over my language. I'm kind of hot. Assassin, you come up here, you pull the slick one. Well, let me tell you something about your nasty old mama and her nasty old house. I'll put her back in Skid Row, and I'll put you right back in Skid Row with her. Brother, you lived on Easy Street a long time, living off the Crippler's coattail. Well, I got news for you. You know where you was at when you joined the Crippler, brother, and you know where you're going right back to, and that's right back down the tube in professional wrestling world. Assassin, it's just a matter of time until I cripple you. You come out here just like every other wrestler come out here. I'm going to come out and I'm going to beat Rip Oliver and I'm going to run him out of the Northwest. How many wrestlers have you heard tell me that, Don Josh? How many? I'm still here. I'm not worried about it. I ask you a question. How many?
There have been a lot of them, Rip.
There's been a lot of them. There could be a lot more. It's down right now, Don Josh.
But there's never been the assassin before, Rip. Never the assassin before.
There has been other ones. There's been a lot of other ones. And there's, like you say, I know the assassin inside and out. He knows me inside and out. Just like I say, he's taking that still mama back down to Skid Row. Right where he's going. Right down to the bottom of the line. Go down to Bologna Joe's, get him a salmon. Well, let me tell you, assassin, I'm going to whoop all over your head. And when I'm talking about your head, I'm not talking about the mask, because that's coming off first. And I'm going to put old Big Bertha right beside your head. And I'm going to make you get out and cry like a baby, like you've been up here crying about your mama. Well, you cry about your mommy, your daddy, whoever you want to, but I'm going to take you to the cleaners. People, you've heard me tell you this before. Well, it's all coming down right here next Saturday night. You go ahead and tell your mama to cook you some black beans and yellow rice, assassin. The Klan won't be there to eat with you, brother, and you're going to have a hard time eating without any teeth, with a broke jaw or something. But I don't, like I said, Don Josh, it could be up on fellow Washington next week. We're going all over. Wenatchee. Penalty. What I'm going is day by day. I've learned the Klan has got to take care of itself, and at any time, you can be surprised like I was surprised with the assassin. So, brother, I'm going to take it day by day. I'm going to start out tomorrow in Woodburn. All of you guys, come out down there and back up the assassin if you want to. But I tell you what, the Klan's going to be there backing me, and that's all Rip the Crippler Oliver needs. I'm going to go to Longview. They got a big tag title match in Longview. The belts are coming back around to Abuda Dean and Mike Miller's waist. And then from there, Cottage Grove. Assassin, I'm going to be anywhere in the Northwest, any one of these towns. Medford, I don't care. Lewiston, you name it, I'm going to be there. You want me, come and get me, brother, because I'm not backing off of you no more. I put out money to Abuda Dean. I put out money to Mean Mike Miller. I could put that money in the bank and do the job myself and go ahead and work on your head the way I should have done the first night you come back here to the Northwest. Well, I've carried it right up to here, brother, and next Saturday it's going to be right up to here. And that mask is coming off, the belt's in right here, and I'm going to beat on some heads. The Klan's going to be beating on heads. Ricky Santana, Brady Boone, you got your tag belts, brother. Just a matter of time, Monday night in Longview. They're coming back around the Abuda Dean and Mike Miller's waist. And assassin, just like I said, you got me where you think you want me. You thought you pulled a slick one getting the title shot. Well, I've got it. I've represented the Northwest for many a year. The Klan rules the Northwest. It's ruled it for years. And all you people can boo, you can holler, you can do whatever you want to. But Rip the Crippler Oliver is going to stay number one here in the Northwest. Assassin, you can take it to the bank, and you can bring it right here next Saturday night, because that's where I'm going to finish your ass off.
All right, we don't know yet whether this match will be on television next Saturday night. Best thing to do is to be here if you can. Area code 503-289-4222 for tickets. This is Don Cost. Thank you very much for joining us from the Portland Sports Arena. This has been Portland Wrestling. Don't miss it next Saturday night.
¶¶ Time Wrestling has been brought to you in part by Mossy Nissan Ford. At Mossy, we've got the team.